Uh-oh. Sorry, I had
Please,
to fix my
headphones.
Please,
you've got to call for help. He doesn't look real good.
If he Wait, throws up happened? On me, I don't know.
Some punk held up my stand. This guy tried to help and got a bullet for his trouble. He got hit and hightailed it through the parking lot. Get going!
Don't yell at me. Don't tell me what to do. Oh, we gotta chase after him, I see. I see. Pursue the robber! Alright, this time I'm not gonna derp up. I'm not gonna derp up this time. Alright, you gotta turn on your siren, buddy boy. Man, look at him going through all sorts of stuff to get away from me, huh? Oh! Get out of the way, pedestrian. It's not my fault if I run you over and end your life. Out of the way!
I think the power's gone to your head,
though. Oh. I thought he was gonna run away. Well, he did, kind of.
You come any closer,
oh no, I hate these kind of things.
Put the weapon down.
I hate these. Oh crap! Darn it! That wasn't my intention. Let's try this again. I hate the ones where you have to like friggin'
KGPL to any sentry unit. The citizen reports
what was I saying? Oh yeah, I hate the ones where you have to like
any sentry unit identify.
Oh, I'm going the wrong friggin' way. Turn around. I can't believe I did that. Okay. The ones where you have to like shoot the guy from behind the hostage. I hate that so much. Ugh. Because I'm bad at it, as you can clearly tell. I think that was the second one that I've had to do that. Alright, I'm gonna go up all next to him and make sure he doesn't get away. Get him! That guy walked in front of me and it was not my fault. Out of my way! Out of my way! I can't help it. If you're in my way, I'm gonna drive, and if you're in my way, I can't help these things. Alright, I'm so bad at these. I really am. What is that, the taxi driver?
You come any closer, I'll pull the trigger.
Put the weapon down, now!
I did it that time.
What are you waiting for, Kel?
Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go get the guys on the roof. I'm getting there! You don't want to get your shoes dirty. Jeez. Hey! Get behind a shelter. Huh! Die, jerk. That was cool timing. Man, he looks intense when he's shooting. You don't want to get on Phelps's bad side.
Car 11K calling KGPL. Shots fired. Suspect is down. We're code 4, but I need an ambulance on Grand between 4th and 5th Streets.
11K, roger on your ambulance. All units, be advised, the suspect is down on Grand.
Okay, coolio. Let's go ahead and get... Let's get so we can get to the matter at hand. Which is... a serious crime. That is serious.
Watch when you're driving, you maniac!
Hey! I told you, I'm not the best driver. I was harping at you about drinking, but... I was doing a little drinking myself. Hunking down the old juice. This is not the way I wanted to go. Just kidding. Oh, okay. It turned out all for the best anyway. We're on the right path. As long as I don't barrel over a cliff again. I know you guys thought that was funny, but it scared me, okay? It scared me. Oh boy. Why would a road end at a cliff anyway? Why does that happen? It's just a road and then just like a cliff. That's not safe. It's not even like there was a handrail or anything. It was just like road, cliff, certain death. That's all it was. That's all it'll ever be. Oh well. We lived, and you know what? Hot dog stand!
Run, you fucking idiot!
Hey! Watch your mouth. I didn't bring my soap, but I will next time. Mister. This is a family-friendly channel does R-rated games because... R-rated? That's movies. That does M-rated games because... I don't know, there's really good M games. They're just good games, okay? And they just don't happen to be filled with nudity, sex, violence, and drugs, and all that good stuff. Wow. This is the derpiest house I have ever seen. One of the walls made of spackle. Spackle. And that's it. I guess all walls are made of spackle.
Wait here a second.
I can just bust down the door. Is he gonna break into that person's house? Don't put your hands there, you're gonna get a splinter. It's a nasty house. Uh-oh. Looks like a break and enter. We'll just enter because someone already broke for us. Really? Couldn't just climb through the window?
Side window's been jimmied. Looks like somebody's creeped the joint.
What is this, the 1940s? Oh yeah, you're right. It is. Hey! Let's learn a little bit about our buddy Dr. Fontaine. Why don't we? We all know that this is... Okay. Are we gonna go or what? There we go.
You said I had to go back, Doctor.
The fires are cathartic. They allow you to confront your past.
That's not true.
The house would be empty.
Are you taking the medication I have prescribed?
You said the house would be empty. I heard them screaming.
Circumstances were unfortunate. My colleagues had made all the necessary arrangements.
You said the house would be empty. You're killing me.
The deaths were unfortunate. But you have dealt with death before.
I want you to come to the clinic and we can deal with it.
You said the house would be empty. How can I find peace?
Oh, no. That's so sad. Dr. Fontaine, you got some splaining to do. By the way, setting fires and doing all this ridiculous stuff being cathartic is not true. Freud was a whack job. Kind of. What's this, huh? A key.
Doesn't look like anything.
Little to no significance. That's a nice pillow, though. I don't know. Get some flowers, a throw pillow. The heck is that? Is that a light switch? That's pretty ugly. Got a whole big pipe hanging from the wall just with a light switch. Hey, it's a shoe.
Size 9s. Above average for a lady.
Shut up. That's my shoe size. Jerk. So I have big feet. I'm a big person. Man, does everyone get the same booze? Ooh. Suspicious looking bet. Phelpsy! No, I don't want to look at this. I want to look at the other thing. There we go.
Burglar used the pry bar. Why did you kick the door in?
You think I'm gonna climb through a broken window in a $30 suit? You got another thing coming, Buster.
Okay, I gotta tell you that Bukowski is my favorite partner, but Galloway is my second favorite, just because, like, I like Bukowski because Bukowski's friendly and he's a nice guy, but Galloway is just so snarky and hilarious. He hates Phelps, but I love him. If you sober up, you can find me at apartment 2.
You and Jacob are obviously having problems.
Investigation place.
Still weighs against it being the husband, but Jacob could give us something to go on. One of my exes drank like this, you'd be feeling the back of my hand.
Jeez. Call in burglary and get technical services out here. I'll talk to the neighbors.
What's up with,
don't
like...
Don't think all day about it, Phelps. I'll get nasty when I'm thirsty.
What's up with everyone, like... slapping ladies?
Galloway, homicide.
Why is this a thing?
564.
I don't. I mean, me being a lady, I don't appreciate.
142 North Union.
Oh, is he calling? Yeah, he just did. I don't know. Would you get out of my way, Galloway? I tell you what, I'll rough you up. Don't think I won't do it. Don't think I won't. Oh, it's a piano. Do ga do do ga do ga do. Alright, okay, I know I'm supposed to go talk to the neighbors, but I want to see if there's any other clues. I don't want to miss anything. Ay. Doesn't look like it. Pfft. I was unaware that that was going to happen. Oh, hey, look, it's a bedroom. I'm in the bedroom. Well, that's just a brush. Hey, what's this?
Regular Amelia Earhart.
I was just about to say that. Oh my gosh, that's funny. That's actually very funny. I was really just about to say that. Phelps, you and me, man. We're on the same plane. Oh jeez, my eye is like spazzing out.
This stuff is junk. Might explain the missing ring.
Tiffany, huh? Are we gonna have breakfast? Oh god. Shut up, Amanda. Alright, that's all the clues. Let's go talk to the neighbors. Go talk to the neighbors. Nice painting. Yeah, go through the window, Phelps. Jeez. How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Wasn't that hard. Alright. Where do you think you're going? I want to talk to you. Hey, come back. Hello?
LAPD. Are you acquainted with Celine Henry, Miss...
Horgan! Jennifer Horgan.
Okay.
I've known Celine for more than 10 years. Our children grew up together. What's going on, officer?
Did you see Mrs. Henry go out last night?
Well... Overacting!
I'm no busybody, you understand, but...
Okay, Mrs. Kravitz.
And she and poor, long-suffering Jacob had a terrible row. I think Jacob may have given her a black eye. He stormed out and she went back inside.
Did he come back?
No. Celine was listening to music and shouting until she left around 10 p.m. She was very drunk to have been driving. But she is not the sort of person you can stop from doing something when her dander is up. What is this about, officer? Is Celine all right?
No, she's dead,
woman. Mrs. Henry has been murdered, ma'am.
Murdered? Oh, my God. I'm afraid I need to go and then sit down.
That's Mrs. Kravitz. Mrs. Kravitz. Alright. Yeah, she's not gonna tell you anymore. I think there's one more neighbor that you can talk to, maybe. I don't know. I remember being stuck on this part because I couldn't find the right neighbors. Won't you be my neighbor?
I don't think Jacob is our man, but we should see what he has to say.
Isn't he a cop who won the medal and is solving all the cases?
Why, yes, I am that cop! Man. My name travels fast. Alright, let's go to the apartment. But we're probably gonna be
Jacob Henry had a violent argument with his wife last night. He's looking more and more likely.
Yeah, for my money, the broad keeps the house looking like that, she's probably conserved it.
Skipper That's
says
awful.
Bring him in. Keep the hatch on the back for a while.
Fine by me.
So it ain't the werewolf killer after all. Good to see you come to your senses, Cole.
I always said work the evidence. I only stipulated a connection to the BD killer as an avenue of investigation we should leave open. And as far as I'm concerned, it still is.
Jeez, Phelps. Calm down! Ouchie. Sorry. That was an accident. We're going to see a street crime, and we're going to take care of it. Okay? Because that's what we do. We're policemen. Na 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 policeman. Galloway's. That'd be funny if Phelps were like doing that in the driver's seat and Galloway was just in the passenger seat, like, oh god. You know what I envision Phelps and Galloway's relationship as? I kind of envision it as like JD and Dr. Cox from Scrubs. Bumper buddies!
Cole, come on!
Hey man, he was in my way. I can't help it. Also, hot dog stand! Had to do it. Had to do it. Oh! 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 just running things over now. Just running them over. It's a train. Like I've never seen a train before. That's how I said it. a train. Amanda, you've seen trains before. Heck, you've even been on one. I went to a train from New Jersey. Of course, I had to say it like that. Sorry, everyone I know from New Jersey. I went on a train from New Jersey to New York City.
Hey!
Whatever. That streetlight was asking for it. Whatever. That thing was asking for it. Okay. That was an oddly abrupt black screen. Bank job, huh? I actually think I did this one.
What's the situation?
Half a dozen shooters, sir. Cold-blooded sons of bitches. Real professionals.
What do you mean?
Witnesses say they bounced in, aced the guards, and went straight downstairs. Christ knows who they're working for, but whatever's in that vault, they want it bad.
What do you mean, whatever's in that vault? It's just money. That's what's in that vault. Alright, took care of that joker. No, I didn't. Man, these guys got some armor on them. Some armor all. Oh, he got taken care of. I want a better gun, that's what I want.
We've gotta clear out the bottom floor.
Clear out the bottom floor. I wanna take this guy's gun. That's what I want. Oh my god, do I get a machine gun?
Get in cover, pal.
Okay, where is my perpetrators here? Oh, there they are. It's up there. There's a big stupid pillar in my way. You know what? I'm gonna get this guy up here. Boom! Oh my gosh, his blood splattered all over. That was great! I think I want to stay undercover for a little bit and let myself heal. Okay, that didn't take long.
They blocked the goddamn stairs. Detective, take the elevator.
Darn it. Right. Oh, I do remember this case because I remember taking the elevator and thinking, this is strange. Well, where's the elevator? Could I just take these stairs? No. Oh, yeah, that is the elevator. I'm confused. Is this where I need to go? No, it's not. Just follow the blue dot, Amanda. Just follow the blue dot. That's not an elevator either. Amanda, where are you going? Who goes up the stairs to get to an elevator? That's not an elevator either. Guys, I'm confused. Oh, there's the elevator. I'm stupid. Forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm a little less than intelligent. Wish me luck. See, this is so bizarre. Oh my god, there's one fancy inside of an elevator door. Good lord, look at that. Oh man, I'm gonna come out. Oh!
You have no idea who you're fucking with.
I have a machine gun, man. You don't have any idea who you're... Oh, I'm not gonna say that. Sorry, that's just not my deal. I like having this machine gun. It makes me feel cool. Alright, where is the guy? I know he's over there in the vault. Come on out. Come on out, buddy. Uh-oh. That's not gonna work. No, that's not gonna work. I'm just gonna have to go out running. Alright, there's another guy, too. Oh, he blew my hat off! Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna run in behind here.
Give it up, chump. I know you're there.
He knows I'm here. Oh, there he is. Heh. And now he's up against the wall.
Can't live to tell the tale.
Now he's up against the wall. That's a crying shame, ain't it? Up against the wall, mister. And he's right around the other side of the wall, I'll tell you that. Oh! Get behind the wall! Where'd he go? I'm gonna die. Run! Phelps! I almost died, and that would have been bad. It's a little hard to control. Alright.
That's all of them.
Oh, man. I bet he just feels bad every time he shoots a guy. Whatever. Just would've. KGPL.
Car 11K.
Oh, no.
Shots fired, suspects are down. We're code 4 here, but I need an ambulance at Bank of America. 7th and Olive. Notify coroner and detective headquarters.
Oh, no.
Roger, on your ambulance 11K. All units,
don't you just hate it every time you have to kill a bunch of guys? I mean, it's great, isn't it? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and call that a video. I will see you guys next time on Let's Play L.A. Noire. It has been tons of fun. You guys have a good day now. Cole Phelps says, goodbye. 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 Goodbye! Alright. Enough of this tomfoolery. Teehee.